again, we appreciate your patience. A little bit slower pace here as we pull through the 50,000 pound class with the stone boat. But we like the opportunity for the guys with the big tractors to show their stuff and for the little people to see it. Looks like Aaron's going to the farther side of the track, trying to pick a different piece of dirt, get around where Bullfart's gone out.